Hi, I'm Sean Sullivan, Security Advisor at F-Secure, and I'm here today to talk about video games and security. It's a very big topic because whether you're a professional esports player or a summer trainee who's been asked to play Fortnite in the background of a video, everybody plays games, and millions of dollars are being invested every day. And in 5 years, I mean, it'll be billions and billions of dollars bigger. It's an industry that has a lot of money involved, and where there's money and growing industry, there are security concerns. A very interesting case occurred that caused Fortnite to have to remove from its website, eShop, two packages that they sold. One was about 60 euros, the other was about 100 euros. Credential stuffing is when you go after an online account using passwords and username combinations from other websites. So let's say Yahoo emails, addresses, and passwords. Which were leaked onto the internet. Let's say you want to use those. You can take an email address and a password there, and if you find that that email address works at Fortnite and the same password works on Fortnite, you're in. PayPal accounts are there because people want to spend 10 euros per month. Well, you don't have the PayPal account spending limit set. You get in there, you buy the thing for 99 bucks. It had a code, a friend code. Take that friend code, sell it on some market someplace, and you're good. The owner of the Fortnite account, however, is out 99 bucks. What do I need to do to secure my account? Well, I secure my Apple account, or I secure my Sony account, and the in-app purchases go through those e-stores as opposed to something like needing to deal with PayPal and spending limits on the PayPal side. These are things that we're all going to have to think about in the future as we play more and more games and more money gets involved in these kind of games. Whether we're like setting up accounts in order to bet on esports, or we want to sponsor an esport team, or we want to like set up accounts to play cross-platform on you know, tablet or console. Lots and lots of games are going to be like in multiple places. You're going to have to make security decisions based on what's tied to what and what money can be funneled through those accounts. Bottom line, passwords should not be reused on any website, console, tablet, anything that you've got that's worth securing. And these days there's more and more that's worth securing because money is tied to it. Use a unique password.
Thank you for watching, and remember to like, share, and subscribe. And if you don't feel like liking, sharing, and subscribing, remember, you can also hack us. We have a bug bounty, and if you are able to break into our services, we will pay you money. Good luck, and I'll see you online.